clashes between Azerbaijani and Armenian forces killed at least 13 people on Monday in a third day of fighting over Nagorno-Karabakh as Turkey fueled tensions following the worst violence in decades in the disputed territory. Russia and the West have scrambled to call for an end to the fighting, but Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan, a firm ally of Azerbaijan, insisted that the Armenian-controlled region would one day return to Baku's control.